Charlotte, can they please put your hands together for the Berkeley Warrior Girls?